Angel!
What? Goddamn freaks happening to this neighborhood. Take those... Sweetheart!
Don't let Fatso go yet. Why don't you go home now and spank your monkey numbnuts?
Sweetheart, I thought they busted you.
I had Porgy made out the minute I got in the car.
Good.
Didn't I have the best teacher? That,
you better believe it.
Come on, let's get another ice cream cone. Rocky Road, here we come. Wait.
Two blind lesbians lost in a fish market. That is frenzy. Get it? I don't know about you ladies, but it's lean out there tonight.
It's the murders, May. Even the Johns are scared. Why should the Johns be scared? It's the hookers getting killed.
You ever see a man try to run away with his pants wrapped around his ankle?
I don't know about you girls. I want to get the hell out of this town. Go somewhere where there's clean air, where I can breathe. Maybe Tahiti.
Tahiti? Why Tahiti?
Because the men use their dicks for oars.
Ooh. God damn it, May. Faye and Sherry aren't even cold in their graves yet, and you can't stop with the jokes.
You ever hear anybody whistle in the graveyard?
At least the hookers, they got money, they pay.
My dear boy, relax. Puff on this, huh?
I never saw it to fail. Give the man something to suck on, and he's happy. Come, off we go.
Come on, let's go back to work.
Now, this here is called a tombstone twirl.
Hey,
yes, sir. Learned that trick from Tom Mix. Used to double him in all of his pictures. Matter of fact, I worked with most of the old Western stars. Let's see, there was Ken Maynard, there was Buck Jones, there was William...
Okay, I got a 45-finger in your back, partner. One false move, and you're a goner.
Why, you slippery little sidewinder, you went and snuck up on me again. I should have known it was you, too. Here you go, Sonny. Hang that on the wall and tell him you got it from Kit Carson in person. Now.
Damn pygmies.
What are you doing out so late? It's past midnight and it's time for you to be home in bed.
Well, I was heading that way now, partner.
Why, you ladies mind if I escort you? Thank you. Say, Angel.
What?
Did I ever tell you about the time your pappy and me got thrown out of the Brown Derby?
Yeah, but tell me again. I like that one.
Well, was it Musso and Franks? I'll tell you, it's been around as long as I have. The old memory begins to dim like a campfire at sunrise. I'll tell you, we dipped a few, your pappy and me.
I bet.
I miss it.
So do I.
How about a little drink, my dear? Say, a glass of 100-proof milk, hmm?
Hey! Girls! Come here!
Bring out the spray, my dear. I hear a cockroach. Shall we investigate?
Hmm. Oh, she's painting by numbers again.
I want to show you my latest masterpiece. I call it Fruit with Gun.
I call it shit.
What do you know about it, Fagula? You don't even wear the right clothes.
The hell are you talking about? This dress cost me over $600.
Hey, Solly, where'd you get the cannon?
What are you, crazy? This is no toy there. And for your information, I bought it today.
Why? Bear season isn't even open yet.
This psycho killer shows up, I'm gonna blow his fucking head off. Hey, you wanna play a game?
Why not? I'll break out the board.
Oh, hey, I gotta go study. It's getting late, May. Good night.
Good night, honey.
Good night, Solly.
Good night, darling. Sweet dreams.
Thanks.
Have you noticed our little Molly is growing up?
I've noticed that you've noticed. Now, you keep your hands off her. Listen, why don't you take that thing out of your pants before you blow your balls off? All eight of them.
Who is it?
It's May.
Hi, May. What's wrong?
Oh, baby. It's Crystal.
What's wrong with Crystal?
Did you take a look in there? It looked like a slaughterhouse. I mean, there's blood everywhere. I mean, there was blood on the walls, up on the seat, and the rug was sticky with it. It looked like Custer's last stand without the fucking Indian.
The only place you could look in there. And I'm a fucking
Folks, would you settle down, please? Hey, hold it! What's the problem?
Three of our friends are dead. That's the problem. Now, what are you going to do about it?
We're going to do the best we can.
That's not good enough, obvious.
You catch that son of a bitch, Lieutenant! Excuse me, ladies. And we'll hang the bastard!
Well, we're bringing in more men and putting out extra patrols. The rest is up to you. I mean, you ladies of the night. Be careful on the street. Watch yourself. Work in pairs if you can, and for Christ's sake, stick to regulars.
What are you talking about? Are you nuts? What do you know about our business?
I don't care how insignificant or...
And I'm telling you, I ain't going to no retirement home.
I love it.
Will you please put that cat pistol away, Mr. Cornwall?
Carson! The name is Carson! Kit Carson!
Hey, what's going on here?
Oh, Baldy here is the executor to Kit's estate. He wants to put sweet little old Kit here in one of those creepy retirement homes.
That'd mean I'd never be able to walk the boulevard again, Angel.
You can't force him to do that, can you?
You damn right he can't.
No, I don't think so.
You better let him go, Kit.
Thank you.
If you can't force him, why don't you just leave him be?
Young lady, I have been a lawyer for 25 years.
Listen, schmucko. You heard what the young lady said. Now get your ass out of here, okay?
Hey, cheapo, I get $5 for that. Come sit, sweetie.
Well, when I get ready to be put out to pasture, I know exactly where I'm going. Actors' home. Why, hell, all my friends are out there. I get to see Tom Mix again.
Kit, Tom Mix is dead.
That's right. I plumb forgot about that. Well, hell, then I'll see Hoot Gibson.
I think Hugh Gibson's dead, too.
Damn it. There ain't hardly any of us left anymore.
Look, I'm really glad I found you two because I was just on my way to the morgue. For Lana! Do you have any idea what they do to unclaimed bodies?
No, I don't reckon I do.
Well, I don't either, but whatever it is, it can't be good.
Well, we better get over there before she ends up in the tomb for the unknown hooker.
You had no business being at the morgue. What the hell did you expect to accomplish?
We've got a right to claim the body. We're the only family she had.
I can appreciate that, Angel, but I don't make the rules.
You mean to say there ain't no exceptions?
Look, there's nothing I can do about it. It's the law.
Then the law sucks.
You people have got Lana in an icebox while you sit on your... She needs to be buried, but you don't give a damn. You've got no feelings inside. It's because you're nothing but a damn cop. Come on, May, kid. Let's get out of here.
Remind me never to get murdered.
I've already made up my mind, May.
I'm against it. Dead set against it. Somebody could get hurt, honey. You.
You weren't there. You didn't see the way that guy looked at me. I'm not letting that freak get to me like he did Crystal and Lana.
Oh.
I don't know about you, but I'm hungry.
Hungry? How could you eat at a time like this?
Watch.
Whatever you got in that box will make me throw up. Onto your hair. Looks like an orangutan's been sitting on your face all night.
Good, good, good. Whee!
Oh. Mm-hmm. Grab it. A queen of
sweet.
Listen, kumquat. I don't mind the smoke, but your breath is behind it. Don't you ever inhale, huh? What was that?
What?
This. You took this little thing and moved it from here to here. Now, that's not nice. It's called cheating. Okay?
How fucking dare you? How fucking dare you, you cunt? I do not have to cheat to beat the likes of you.
You're not playing with blind hating. I saw you move the goddamn peg.
Yeah, hallucinating. I'm going to bite your goddamn falsies off now. Play this game here. You're starling. You owe me $147. See that?
I owe you shit.
Screw you, Lulu Bell!
When I was a kid, my father warned me. He said, Rachel, don't ever play cards with a Jewish dyke. They cheat.
Ah, eat my puff, will you? Puff. Hello? One moment. Look, unless you have an instant replay and you can prove on that last move that I cheated, you will continue this goddamn game.
I don't need a camera. I have eyes. You cheat. Cheat.
Hello? Hold on to your jock-jack. Listen. Freeze everything there. I know where every peg is. I'll be right back. What do you want?
You have a Margaret Stewart here. I'd like to see her, if you don't mind. Molly Stewart is her daughter. I'm her counselor at school, Patricia Allen.
Yeah, well, now that woman's an invalid. She don't see nobody.
I understand, but would you ring her for me, please? I'd like to find that out for myself.
Ring her? What do you think this is, a Biltmore? You gotta wait till Molly gets home from school.
I don't gotta do anything. Now, I would really like to speak to Mrs. Stewart. What room is she in, please?
Look, Miss Hoity-toity. The woman cannot answer the goddamn door because she can't get out of her goddamn bed. Is that goddamn clear enough for you?
Well, if you give me the key, then we won't have to inconvenience the woman now. Will we?
You don't seem to understand, lady. I can't just give someone the key to someone's apartment.
Listen, fuckface. I used to work for the city health department, and you got so many violations in this flea trap that one phone call downtown will put your ass in court so fast that you won't have time to wipe it, let alone pull your pants up. Do you get my drift? Now you give me the goddamn key. Thank you very much.
A fucking mouse on that broad.
Oh.
Hi, honey.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I didn't mean to disturb you. I was looking for Mrs. Stewart. I'll just check on down.
Oh, no. I am Mrs. Stewart. Please, come in. This is the right apartment. Lovely. Now, I know what you're thinking. All this talk about me being an invalid, you know? Well, sometimes I am an invalid and sometimes I'm not. It just comes and goes and now it's all gone. So won't you join me in sitting down and a little conversation, please? Thank you. The girls and I give a course on needlepoint and sometimes they get a little messy. I must talk to the girls. Now, what shall we talk about?
Look, I don't know whose mother you are, but you are definitely not Molly's.
I'm not?
No.
You're right. But I love her. More than her mother ever did. We've got to get her off the streets. We've got to find her a home.
And soon. Now, May, you know how much I care for Molly, and I will do anything I can to help. Right. You keep me posted, all right?
Okay. Here, let me help you out, Doc.
Oh, by the way, what's your real name?
Marvin. Marvin Walker.
Oh. Well, it has been a pleasure meeting you, Marvin.
Thank you.
I I meant to ask you, that dress, sex?
I'm Magnans.
Oh, Stunning.
Thank you. I got it on sale.
Who does your hair, dick face? Hey, now wait a minute now. You got me all wrong. I'm not a girl, I'm a guy. See this? What brought you ever see with hair like this, huh? Look, phony tits. You like impressions? I do a great Eddie Cantor. How do you like this? You knew Susie like I know Susie, huh? Oh, before your time, of course. Rock music, that's your bag, isn't it? Listen to this.
Hey, my hair, man! My hair! My luck, I gotta get a bald head and fight it!
Yeah! About your breath.
Ugh, that stinks.
Gonna see in this world your ugly face. Christ.
Oh, what are you doing?
I'm dying, goddammit. I'm dying. Jeez.
You can't die. You owe me $147, you fucking faggot.
Sally.
What, dying?
I don't want Angel to see me like this, okay?
No.
Promise.
Yes, I promise. You're gorgeous, bride.
Thanks, baby.
Gorgeous bride.